Hey everybody, what's up? It's Sidewinder here to bring you some wonderful joy and cheer. That's right everyone, we are looking at Warzone Firefight. It's here everyone, Warzone Firefight is here. So without further ado, let's get to it. Now, I've been saving up a bad boy for this particular occasion for a while. And now, I get that chance, damn it. I get that fucking chance. I'm using that legendary AI kills. And there's no one who's gonna stop me. Unless, of course, the servers crash, because... Well, let's face it, 343 doesn't have a good track record of releasing shit. But hey, at least they got it done. All right, there we go. So here we go. No, so go ahead and give me a text if you're watching this, because if you are watching this, I greatly appreciate it. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Rounds of increasing difficulty. Yeah, so I'm still not too sure how to feel about this new game type and how it's presented. I guess, like, I'll have to figure out how I really like it later on. Ooh, they got a little bit of a score attack going. I like it. But all I'm gonna have to say is 0 out of 10. Not enough skulls. I'm just kidding with you guys. I like it. So, if you guys are itching to get that new, fix of, like, a challenge, this is definitely the game for you. I think one thing that they could probably do with, like, make it a little bit more objective marked, like, show us drop points of where they're coming in at so we can clear them out. I mean, if they could do that, that'd be fantastic. Alrighty, so let's see, where are we? Come on. Okay, so overall, yeah, this is actually playing pretty nice and pretty smooth. Oh, Stink, what's up? It's actually pretty good, man.
Only a couple targets left.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting actually someone else to actually tune into the stream. Not now, Zach, not now. I'm busy, I'm streaming. Round complete. God damn it. God damn it.
Round two. Respawn timer increased. Defend the armory, Spartan. Ret confirmed.
Okay, so here's the East Armory that we're defending right now. And, overall, I'm wondering where... Where is everybody? I mean, it's like, I don't know why, but the enemies never go to me. They always go to somebody else. See, I think that's probably the worst part about this thing kind of being like a competition. Is that, you know, you're gonna have some rounds where, like, you won't get anything. Someone's gonna be just hogging all the goddamn kills because they got all the wrecks, and that's gonna be kind of a bit of a problem, I'm not gonna lie. And another thing, I'm finding stuff. As soon as I find anything on a radar, I lose it. There we go. I'll take that off your hands, thank you very much. Dankeschön, Dankeschön. Get slapped, bitch! I'll be taking that, good sir. You don't need it anymore, because you're dead. So yeah, spread your words about this Twitch stream, get it out there. I'm so looking forward to this. I think every Wednesday I will try to have a firefight stream now. Just until it kind of wears off and it gets boring. Oh, okay, I see. Go away. Oh, come on. I really don't think they should probably do that. I mean, some of us are kind of like lacking in points as it is, so.
Red confirmed.
So overall, some of the new forge pieces are looking pretty good. I got a chance to like work with a buddy on a map. It's coming along pretty nicely. I mean, seriously, I'm getting nothing but goddamn assists right now, and I'm not happy about it.
This is humanity's best.
No, it's humanity's worst. We're not staying together as a team, it's too hyper-competitive, and it's overall drivel.
Confirmed.
Why are there so many commandos? Why are there so many of these fuckers? Yeah, take it, bitch, take it. I think they might want to spread out those guys just a bit, just so it's not getting overcluttered. That's just my opinion, though. Why does everything have to be so goddamn bullet spongy? Why? I demand to know.
Confirmed. 2 minutes remain.
Ha 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 ha! Got him.
Level 5 recs available.
I feel somewhat accomplished.
Round complete.
And I'm nowhere in the top percent. God damn it. Yeah, it's a big update. I like the new canvas that they've worked on. It's really nice, real fancy. We seriously gotta find some way to replenish grenades on this game.
Moving his life.
Come on, keep it moving. Keep it moving. Why are there so many knights? You know what? I got just the thing for this. Guys, that's...
Left, Spartans. Protect it.
That's not how we win this.
Hostiles are damaging the target.
Is anyone actually protecting the target right now?
75%.
I'm really starting to regret spawning in this vehicle. Okay, so I think I found out a new strategy for this. Might be beneficial. Might be dangerous. More warping in, fantastic.
left. Level 8 wrecks available. Generator protected. Round complete. Level 9 wrecks available.
Shields back up.
Final round.
All right, final round.
Incoming Prometheans.
Ah, hell. It had to be this sumbitch. I thought we were supposed to kill Warren Eternal. Now it's telling us to destroy Night Luminary? What the hell? Get out of the way, you stupid mantis! Okay, arch it a little bit more above. There we go. Not hitting him at all. God damn it. Yeah, all these hard-hitting bosses that take a lot of wrecks to do, and you try to go local, and it'd be pretty. That's one down.
We're losing teammates to the Prometheans. Teammates eliminated the Night Luminary. Incoming Prometheans. Taking fire from the soldier.
Ah, hell. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Okay, that's it. You asked for it, buddy.
Red confirmed.
What? Okay, this is kind of uncool. Get out of my fucking way, Mantis! Get out of my fucking way! Ooh, I got an achievement! Dangerous game, everyone! And that guy was not too happy that I stole his Warden Eternal kill, but I really don't give a shit. I can still destroy the enemy core! At least I play second. Okay, not bad, not bad. I play second. I'm in the top 50. I should get my my boost. Ooh, And I ranked up too. That is... Whoa, I got 5... 8 packs? Okay. I want to leave. I want to leave. There we go. All right, everybody. So that was your first glimpse at Warzone Firefight. I'm going to open up my packs here. It's like, oh, no, not a pack video. That's right. It's a pack video, and you're going to sit down, and you're going to like it, buddy. Oh, nice. Me gusta. Yeah, this is some nice stuff right now. Yeah, this is some real nice stuff. I like it. Cinder. Ooh. Ooh, Halo 2 BR certificate. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, 343, I guess. For now. Reclaimer emblem. Nice. I've been waiting for that for a while. Very nice. Another Hannibal Mantis, which I still have yet to get the pack to. Ooh, Arum. And now the fun part. Selling some of the stuff I probably know I will never use. It's kind of like another thing. If I ever have a mastery on stuff, I don't try to use it at all, so I just end up selling it. It's just... I'll just have like one item just in case I do want to use it later on, but other than that, I scrap it. But man, that was off the hook. I mean, that was really, really good. I mean, not bad for a first round. Alrighty. Temple Ghosts. Driven by veteran zealots who have mastered their impious nature, the Temple Ghosts is rare treasure worth its weight in lesser warriors. Masterwork Ghost with hardened armor, improved handling, and plasma cannons that can shoot while boosting. So if you like to run and gun in a vehicle, this is obviously the ghost for you. And I see you snoozing in the comments section. Okay, Temple Wraith. Okay, in the distant past, zealots alone have the terrible personality for this and terrible responsibility for destroying parasite tainted 400 gifts, ran them up after the activation, blah, 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 blah. Random useless drivel that I'm not pretty sure no one will actually understand. Let's see. So what do you guys think I should do? Should I try out another wonderful round of firefight? See where the wind takes me? Or maybe, just maybe, look at all the shit I haven't unlocked. But first, gold pack. Another Halo 2 BR rabbit emblem. Not bad, not bad. But first, but now, back to work. It's time to put up or shut up. My streaming buddy isn't online. See, is there anybody I can get on this? Nope, doesn't look like it. Nope. I wish I could join.
Respawn timer increased.
I join in midway through round two? I can't even spawn any shit. Great, they're probably already level 3. Terrific. They give us banshees this early? It's a bit much. Then again, they're too derpy. I mean, these guys obviously are gonna get the Flying Dunce Award at their Air Force base. Or a ridicule ribbon. Is there any way to take these guys down at all? Because we don't have lock-on capability yet. It's still a bit early. Give me a break here, people. I'm trying as hard as I can. Now, don't go yelling in the comment section yet, you hear? Whoa, okay, I got a lot of more people now. Holy shit. How y'all doing? Introduce yourself. So how y'all doing, folks? Welcome to the Twitch stream. If you want, you can also check out my content around Sidewinder Gaming. I'm probably gonna post this video here as soon as I'm done. Be sure to follow me on my Facebook and Twitter if you want to. It's linked on the channel. And heck, if you even want to fund me, I even have a patron. I don't have actually any rewards yet, but I am working on that. So much hate? Why? And I lost two broadcasters, me and my big goddamn mouth.
Level 3 recs available. One minute left.
Or maybe they're checking out my content. I kind of hope this like the latter and not the former. Yeah, this might not be a good idea. Wait a minute, I got a wasp. Why didn't I think of that sooner? And now I just wasted my only wasp wreck on this. I'm gonna have to try to get used to this new control scheme. It's a bit much. Yeah, it's a bit much. The wasp is interesting. Reminds me a little bit of a falcon, a little bit in terms of like lowering and raising this left and right bumper, in case anybody's wondering. I don't know, I guess when I wanted a UNSC flying vehicle, we've always wanted something a little bit more team-oriented. Not that I'm saying that this, like, wasp can't be team-oriented, but I just think that a Falcon would have been a little bit more beneficial in the long run. But here's the Halo 6. Machine guns overheat a little bit too much too. That's kind of like another thing I'm kind of worried about now. They might want to patch that. Alrighty. This thing overheats way too quickly. even for a level 2. So there you have it, folks. First ever, footage of the Wasp in combat on this channel. What'd you think? Personally, I think the armor's a little bit as weak as, paper. It's paper thin. Level 5 recs available, alright.
Rec confirmed.
Let's see, what do we want to do? You know what? I'm going to pull out a power weapon. What should I go with? Think fast.
Round 4. Eliminate all grunts, Spartan.
You know what? I'm just gonna use the light rifle.
Rec confirmed.
There we go. If I can even get it. Everybody keep it going. Come on, talk to me, comment section. Talk to me. I know it's only 2 people out there, but please. I beg, and this guy is being an asshole. Oh my gosh, this is grunt paradise. Hate that. I can't back up and I can't really tell what's behind me, so sometimes I get stuck on something. That really fucks me over. I don't know. Kids, don't listen to Papa Sidewinder. He's a very, very salty sailor. Seriously, why can't we destroy these things?
Targets eliminated. Round complete. Level 6 recs available.
Oh man, I'm the bomb 7th. Why is this map gotta be so damn big? I mean, can I at least mark these guys for us?
Final round.
Yoink. He's not using it. I just stole someone's Banshee. He's gonna be fucking pissed about that, but, fuck it. Whoa, okay, never mind. I wish I didn't have this anymore.
Attack confirmed.
Oh, come on. Definitely decrease the spawn time to like 15 seconds, though. I mean, I know you're trying to make it a little bit harder, but wait time for this is a bit ridiculous. I think 15 seconds would probably be the perfect, like, middle ground. Just enough time, but not so much. Whoa, these ghosts do not play around.
2 minutes remain.
Damn. Okay, someone else is gonna get my kill that I did a majority of the work for.
Teammate scrapped a Wraith target.
Yep, called it.
All rounds clear, Spartan. Simulation.
I call it plagiarism. Alright, top five. It's a start. Not as good as last round where I placed second, but it's gonna have to do for now. So anyway, I'm gonna end the Twitch stream here. You've just seen two rounds of Warzone Firefight, everyone. Thank you so much for tuning in. This is Sidewinder, 1996, signing off. Please don't forget to subscribe and like.